everyone, and welcome to another video of TechVec++. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use ASUS GPU Tweak 2, what are other features and how to install it. First, open your browser and type ASUS GPU Tweak 2 download. Go to GPU Tweak 2 link. Select your operating system and click download. After downloading, open up with WinRAR and run it. It will prepare your download and pops a window to where to install it. Click on Next. A DirectX installation will appear. Install it if you didn't have DirectX installed. Install it with the window appeared. After installing required DirectX files, click on Next and it will install ASUS GPU Tweak 2. Choose any mode you want to run because at the end it will have both. Okay, so after completing your installation, run GPU Tweak 2. Here you can see at the top it shows you your graphics card model. Get to basic mode and here you can see multiple options and modes to select. These visuals will show your GPU clock speeds, video RAM usage and GPU temperature. On the left side, these three attributes are shown in continuous graph type manner. At the top right, there is GPU Z tab. Click on it. Basically, GPU Z is a software which tells every information about your graphics card. It can be downloaded separately, but it is integrated in the software. Right to GPU Z, it got tools, and in tools, there are three different softwares. First one is XSplit Gamecaster, which is used to broadcast and stream your games. Second is ASUS Aura RGB Lighting Controller, which is only supported with ASUS GPUs with RGB support. Last one is ROG FurMark. FurMark is an application to do a stress test of your GPU. It can put a stress load on your GPU and you can monitor how your GPU is handling the load and record its temperatures. Getting back to Home tab and click on Advanced Settings. Here you will find multiple options such as overclocking your GPU and setting different fan speeds to cool down your graphics card. Click on Fan Options, Manual, and increase or decrease your fan speed as your requirements. Note that increase the fan speed according to your need. If you boost your fan speed to maximum, your GPU's fan's lifespan will be shortened and they will be teared apart before their actual lifespan. Getting back to Home tab, there is also a feature that this software provides. A one-click optimization of your system before starting any work. Click the start and it will clear caches, release unused memory and several other operations to boost up your system a bit. In the end, you can select different work modes on Home tab, like overclocking mode, aka OC mode, gaming mode, silent mode and user defined mode. The first three modes automatically set up the clocks and your fan speeds. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll be back with another video.